So when we say mocking the religion, meaning mocking or joking about or amusing over or telling funny stories regarding what? Regarding Allah, His Messenger, or any one of the messengers, or the religion, or the ayat of Allah, whether they are universal ayat, or ayat of the Quran, or any aspect of the Sharia. And regarding this, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned in the Quran, قُلْ أَبِاللَّهِ وَآيَاتِهِ وَرَسُولِهِ كُنْتُمْ تَسْتَهْزِئُونَ. He said, is it regarding Allah and his ayat and his messenger that you used to joke over? Meaning, is there nothing left for you to joke regarding and to laugh about except Allah and his messenger and his ayat? Then after this, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala mentioned that you have disbelieved after your iman. And sometimes a person might say, and he's a Muslim, he said, but I had no idea that insulting the Lord, Allah, that this is kufr, I have no idea. And subhanAllah, if you do not know that insulting Allah is kufr, then what do you know about Islam? And therefore, oh brothers, this is something which is very dangerous. That we should not read ayat and hadith except that we are fearful and scared. And that we stop at the limits which are mentioned in these evidences.